great last night. Here at Lake Park, a qualifier a year ago, and they bring all four back here this afternoon. Northwestern Dubuque in six, opening up with Logan Pitts. Before leading off with Drew Schwartz. Bill Howell, the 5400 Hoover, running for Two Creek Amana in lane two.
Down there!
Step for Western Dubuque, stolen. With Jordan Coates on the lead leg.